I want to thank my Philadelphia colleague, Representative Kinsey, for taking the lead on anti-bullying legislation with Donna Bullock and for organizing today's event. As a mother of two grown children, it breaks my heart when I hear about incidents of bullying. We used to hear, it's just kids being kids, or boys being boys, and that the victims just needed to toughen up. We are getting wiser about this as a society, and it's about time. The short-term effects of bullying are bad enough, kids getting beat up, kids missing school, but we also know that it can have long-term damaging effects on the victims. In some cases, it even drives them to end their lives. It's tragic, it's preventable. Representative Kinsey and Donna Bullock's bill takes a smart approach by addressing bullying at its root. It would require an age-appropriate bullying prevention and intervention program as curricular requirement across all grade levels. There's always a lot of talk in this building about putting children first and protecting kids. Here's an opportunity to put that rhetoric into action. I'm glad to see bipartisan support for House Bill 2009. This is something we can and should pass into law. Thank you.